The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, firstly, Buistu ana wa sa'ati kahatain. Me and the hour, the day of judgment, have come like this. Me and the day of judgment have come like this. And out of the great fitna of the day of judgment, the greatest tribulation mankind will face will be the tribulation of Dajjal. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, Ma bayna khalqi adama ila qiyami sa'a khalqun akbaru min ad-dajjal. Meaning, from the creation of Prophet Adam alayhi salam all the way till the day of judgment, there isn't a greater tribulation than the Dajjal.